We see by davening, we say Hashem Melech Hashem Malach Hashem Yimlech La'olam Va'ad. Hashem is king, Hashem was king, Hashem will be king forever. Well, this verse of Hashem Melech Hashem Malach Hashem Yimlech does not say even once in the whole Tehillim. It's a combination of multiple different times where we see those words in this order throughout Tehillim, so we put it into one verse of Hashem Melech Hashem Malach Hashem Yimlech. The first time we will say Hashem Melech would be in Kapitel Yud, the second time in Kapitel Chof. In Kapitel Chof it's actually Hashem Hoshiyo HaMelech Aneinu, Hashem Hoshiyo HaMelech. So that's the first two times which we will mention Hashem is king. And then multiple times throughout the Tehillim until Kuf Mem Vav, it says Hashem Moloch or Hashem Molach, which means God was king. And then finally in Kapitel Kuf Mem Vav it would say, for the first time and the only time, Hashem Yimloich, and actually it does not say Hashem Yimloich, it says Yimloich Hashem L'kayach Tzion. So we do see very clearly from here that we want this order. We want first the present, and then the past, and then the future. And what's the reason for that? So I was thinking could be that the reason would be that for us to live in the moment, present, to be present, what we are and what we are all about and what we are supposed to do is first to be where we are now. And in order to grow further, we have to remember all the mistakes we have made before. But we should not sit on the mistakes. We should not cry on the mistakes. We should just know that, oh, I made a mistake back then. I do not want it to happen again. So the idea is Hashem Melech, Hashem is king now. We should be here now. Hashem Malach, Hashem was king then. We have to remember our problems or good deeds we have done before in order to know what's going to happen later. Hashem Yimloich Lo'ilam Vod. And that's the idea of this order, having the present first and then the past and only afterwards the future. And if we live this way every single day of living for the moment and in order to grow further, remembering the mistakes we have made before and not to do that ever again, then we will be able to live every day with a smile.